Okay, so the next obvious question that we would have in our minds is that, okay, that's all fine. Does it really work? So the key idea here again is that there are many studies that establish the benefits of active learning strategies. Just recall now, what is a flipped classroom? Flipped classroom is nothing but a student doing some activity outside of class, student doing some preparatory activity such as watching a video or reading some material, and doing a lot of active learning on that material in the class itself. So, as a result of which, the flipped classroom that incorporates active learning automatically get the benefits of this active learning strategies. So, there are many research materials available on these strategies. One of them is as far back as 2001 states that the idea of flipped classroom with peer instruction showed that the students who worked in that model had a significant learning gains compared to traditional instruction. And then there is another research work, control group studies, which states that flipping the classroom with small group discussions can also produce significant learning gains. So there are gains not only in terms of student learning, that students learn better and they are able to perform better in exams, but also there are gains in terms of students are more interested in the topics, students come to class, and all those other advantages also being documented. Okay, so to summarize what we have seen so far, why flipped classroom is a good idea? Because the class time is spent in assimilation rather than information transmission. Secondly, because the class time is spent in higher cognitive levels of apply, analyze, and create on that topic, rather than lower levels of recall and understand. And the third one, the support of peers and instructor is available to the student while they are working on these higher cognitive levels. So if there is a doubt, or if there are some clarifications needed, or if there is some quick conception that needs to be corrected, all of that can happen while the student is working on these problems or on these activities which are targeting the higher cognitive levels.